Hi children, all of you, very good morning. Today we are going to read about the little red hen. First of all, open your English book, page number 55. A reading. The little red hen. One day the little red hen found a grain of wheat. "Who will plant this grain of wheat?" she asked. "Not I," quacked the duck. "Not I," grunted the pig. "Not I," purred the cat. So the little red hen planted the grain. It soon grew into a plant. It was full of wheat. "Who will help me cut the stalk of wheat?" asked the hen. The pig grunted, "Not I." "Not I," purred the cat. "Not I," quacked the duck. So the little red hen cut the stalk and took out all the grains of wheat. "Who will take the wheat to the mill?" asked the hen. "Not I," the pig grunted. "Not I," purred the cat. "Not I," quacked the duck. So the little red hen took the wheat to the mill. The miller ground it into flour. The hen made bread with the wheat flour. She called the duck, the pig and the cat. She wanted to teach them a lesson. "What lesson do you think the hen would teach them? Do you know, children? Hen planned to teach a lesson about their laziness. Okay? "Who is going to eat the bread?" asked the hen. "I will," grunted the pig. "I will," quacked the duck. "I will," purred the cat. "No, you will not. I planted the grain. I cut the grain. I got it ground. I made the bread. So I'll eat all the bread," said the little red hen. And she started eating. "We are sorry. We'll not be lazy from today. Please give us something to eat," said the pig, the duck and the cat. Okay children, this is the reading of this story, The Little Red Hen. You also read and write in your homework. From this story, you have to write known words and unknown words and which words you like very much. Okay, this is the homework for you. Bye children.